We about to check out this Korean restaurant. Apparently they got some of the best Korean fried chicken in the area. Right now I'm at the eye doctor, y'all. My mom called me, she's talking about her eyes is dilated, she can't see, she needs somebody to drive her home. It's like, bruh, why would you drive yourself to the eye doctor if you know they gonna put eye drops in your eyes, make your shit wide, and then you can't drive, bro? Like, that makes no sense. Shorty went to this bootleg ass eye doctor. She going to Lil Hood Vision Jones.
What's up? What's going on with your eyes? I hear they dilated.
They are, stop.
Cataracts?
No.
You told me that he sold you some fake glasses last time, some fake Gucci's. Why you still go there?
Cause they do my eye examinations. Get away from me.
But they selling knockoffs. Do you like knockoffs? You
get, do you?
You get jiggy with knockoffs?
No, you do. Now get out.
I don't get jiggy with no knockoffs. You feel me? She be going to the flea markets or something. Old Foreman Mill shopping eye.
Come on.
Y'all, we gotta get her in the house safely.
Get off of me.
Come on.
What's up, granddad?
Don't start no mess with this damn camera, okay?
Nah, I'm not starting nothing today.
Because you always come in to catch me off guard with some kind of...
No, I'm not gonna do nothing crazy. But look, you take good care of her for me, okay? She just got LASIK. You know what that is? Let them know where you from.
I'm from Trinidad and Tobago.
My man look like a ninja turtle, don't he? Boy look like a ninja turtle in the face. I heard this is one of the best Korean fried chicken spots around, y'all. Like, it's all the way out Virginia. I'm about to go out there, bro. They had mozzarella sticks, fries. They was looking crazy online, dog. Go ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, be gone. I gotta try that. According to the Yelp reviews, they saying that it's better than Banchan. Y'all, so look, my granddad walked out here. He said he looking for a little sugar baby.
Yeah. Excuse me? 30 and up? I got 35 and up.
So you want something a little bit younger than 30, 35?
Yeah. Oh, that's my cup of tea.
You gonna spend the bag on her? You got that bread?
The bread is not a problem.
Oh. My man trying to pimp.
No, me trying to pimp nothing.
That's how y'all do it out Trinidad?
All the time.
You trick them?
No, you don't have to trick them, man. Yeah, all you gotta do is treat them well. See, that's the key. Key to anything, you gotta treat them well. And when I mean well, very good. But don't spoil them. You train them the way you want them to go. That's the key.
Granddad tricking. All right, y'all, so I'm in Virginia right now at the Chi Mick. I called it Chick Mick, but I was saying it wrong. It's called Chi Mick. Apparently, like I said, they got that top tier Korean fried chicken. We gonna see what's up with it real quick. What you think is the best thing here?
Yeah, definitely like the chicken wings.
The
like,
chicken wings?
Yeah, any of the bone-in chicken.
What about the bulgogi?
Yeah, that's pretty good as well.
They got barbecue sauce on it?
Nah, it's like more of like a Korean style bulgogi.
Y'all, this is my first time having a bulgogi. He's saying it's top tier. He said next time I should go somewhere that specializes in a bulgogi. But look, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I'm pretty fucking excited. I'm stoked right now. You feel me? You stoked?
Yeah, you better be.
Yeah, you gotta be, bro. Look, my man got some tips. He ain't got that much tips. Somebody threw a 10 in there. Some slight shit. You know what I'm saying? That's enough though, right? All right, y'all. So I just ordered the food. Spent about $45 in there, y'all. But they got the dog outside. Oh shit, that motherfucker mad. For some odd reason, y'all, I'm in a good mood today. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I heard that this food is top tier, bro, and I get pretty excited when I see food. I'm gonna be honest with y'all, especially when it's Korean food. All right, you guys, I got the food. I got the Chi Mick, Chick Mick, however you wanna pronounce it, and I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. I'm freaking excited right now, bro. The reason why I'm excited, bruh, the smell, bro. The smell is potent, bro. Super potent, bro. That's how it's smelling right now, dog. I'm so happy right now, bro. Like, I'm looking, bro. The way these mozzarella sticks is looking, bro, they looking like they're gonna be top tier. Not gonna lie to y'all, bro. Like, I'm about to smack the fuck out of somebody right now, bro. Like, that's how pumped I am. I'm about to walk over to this bench real quick. I'm gonna have to sit down for this one. All right, y'all, so I'm gonna start with the mozzarella sticks. You always gotta start with the mozzarella sticks because you want that cheese pool. Gotta eat them while they hot. Y'all see how these mozzarella sticks is looking? They're super thick. Flaky, you see how flaky they are? When you go like this, it's just falling up off of there. That's how flaky they are. Super crispy. Well then, this is ketchup. Oh, that's ketchup. That's right. Bro, where the marinara at, dog? Bruh, I don't got time for this shit, bro. Bruh, I gotta be fast, bro. I'm gonna have to run back and grab the marinara sauce. The reason why I gotta run is because I need that cheese pool action, bro. I gotta run and grab it. Man, y'all. I gotta tell y'all something that y'all not gonna like. They said that they don't got marinara. How do you have mozzarella sticks on your menu with no marinara? He talking about some chyan with the spicy mayo. It's delicious with spicy mayo. Man, shut the fuck up. How you gonna eat these without that, bro? Oh, man, that pool is insane, though. You see the pool. All right, he's hit. They need marinara, look. I'm gonna try with the spicy mayo. I'm talking shit, but mozzarella sticks always need some type of sauce. Always. It's okay with the spicy mayo. But it don't belong on mozzarella sticks, you know what I mean? The mozzarella sticks are good, but they'd be better with marinara sauce. I'm so pissed off right now. So to be completely honest with you guys, the mozzarella sticks are good. They're top tier. They're just too dry to eat just like this. Too dry to eat plain. You need marinara sauce, bro. Nobody's eating these without marinara sauce. Now we got the seasoned fries. Looking at them, they kind of look like Popeye's fries, Checkers fries, with a little bit of Parmesan cheese sprinkled on top of them. The fries, they looking top notch. I love seasoned fries, y'all. Love them, and they're super crispy. So the fries definitely hit. The reason why the fries are so good is because they already got that seasoning on it, like that Popeye seasoning. You know what I mean? You see how it's nice and breaded real nice? Seasoned up real good. And then the fact that they added Parmesan cheese to this, it takes it to the next level. And they're crispy. Fries get like a 9 out of 10. I would eat them again. Now we got that famous bulgogi. Comes with a little bit of kimchi. I ain't never had kimchi a day in my life. He says straight ribeye. So off rip, the bun that they put it on is extremely soft, y'all. You see the juices, even in the pan is super juicy from this meat. Super juicy. It's extremely sweet. It has like a hint of spice. This is definitely good. The steak is thinly sliced. Almost remind you of Steakums. The way they got this nice and sliced up like that. Super thin. It's hidden. So much flavor to it. An infinite amount of flavor. A solid 9.5 out of 10. Shit is too top tier, bro. I can't handle that much flavor. I'm gonna have to come back for another one of those. Shit is so good. Now we got the Korean fried chicken. Comes in a nice little box. Box is chick mick, however you want to say it. Korean fried chicken. And I'm pretty excited, y'all. Y'all know I love banchan. Read the reviews, they said this was better than banchan. Koreans know how to fry some chicken, y'all. It's always crispy. You see, it don't matter what they put on top of that chicken, you already know. If a Korean cooking it, it's gonna be crispy. I'm starting to think that Koreans is low-key black. Cause they know how to throw down some fried chicken. Not gonna lie to you. We're gonna dip it in the I gotta try without the ranch first. Matter of fact, I'm gonna try with and without. Since I already dipped it, I'm gonna try like this first. So I got the spicy wings. The wings aren't that spicy, but they have a lot of flavor in them. And you see these wings are pretty big. This drumstick, little drummy, a whole lot of breading on it. Sauced up real nice. Like I said, it's not too spicy. Tastes extremely similar to banchan, but they got more meat on their bones. Way more meat, but not as much spice. It's hitting though. It's hitting for sure. I just wish it was a little bit more spicy. It's more sweet than spicy. Almost as if they combine banchan spicy wings and they soy garlic wings. That's what this tastes like. I'm getting jiggy with it though. Wings get a 9. Wings get a 9. That place top tier. Not gonna lie to y'all. Cheat Mick, you watching this review, you need to add marinara sauce to your menu, dog. These mozzarella sticks, right here, they could be top tier. They just need some marinara sauce, some good marinara sauce. Y'all need to link up with Lito's Pizza, get their marinara sauce, put it on them Jones. An easy 10 out of 10. This food was good, bro. Like good, bro. Like to the point where I'm mad, dog. Bro, who told them Koreans to cook the chicken that good? Did you cook this chicken?
What up?
You cooked this chicken?
No, I didn't cook this chicken.
No, I thought you cooked it. I told the cook to come out here.
Cook?
Yeah. You cook this chicken?
I did.
You cook this chicken? Man, this shit is good, bro.